Are you having trouble with AirDrop not working or files not received on your iPhone after the iOS 7 updates? No worries. Guys, here is a complete solution on how you can resolve this issue. So, no more wasting your time, let's get started. Before we start, please turn it on or off this quick setting. Make sure to turn on Bluetooth, Wi-Fi. Make sure to turn off airplane mode, focus mode. Quickly after that, try restart your devices. Sometimes a simple restart can fix AirDrop problems. After restarting your iPhone, check whether your problem is fixed or not. After that, try the next solution. Solution 1, check AirDrop settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general. After that, tap on AirDrop. And now tick mark on everyone for 10 minutes. And enable handoff feature. After that, check your problem whether it is fixed or not. If not, try our next solution. Solution 2, remove AirDrop restrictions. Open settings, scroll down, tap on screen time, scroll down, and tap on content and privacy restrictions. After that, tap on allow apps and ensure that turned on the AirDrop option. Solution 3, try reset network settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset, then tap on reset. Select network settings. After that, enter your passcode, reset the network settings, and ensure you that after resetting the network settings, your network setting will be default. After that, your problem will be solved. If you still have any problems, please ask me in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.